is Donovan Smith, the math coach, and the I have replicated over 100 of these math problems both here on LinkedIn as well as Facebook. And I'm sure you guys know who that gentleman right there is in that picture. So I just want to say salute to you, sir. Thank you for what you have done to the city of New York. I just want to kind of give my tribute. And math is my passion, so I'm going to kind of have fun with it. I do not own the rights to the music, and I do not own the rights to the pictures. I am using them both to illustrate and also to educate. Again, Donovan Smith. Let's go through this really quick. Now, when I take the way I solve this problem, I always start from the top to the bottom. I always kind of figure out which row do I need to solve. Are there any hidden things there? So what I do is I take a look at the first row right here. I notice that these three pictures are identical. So it's some number times some number times some number must equal to 1,000. I know that 10 times 10 times 10 equals 1,000. So I'm going to start writing it in. I'm going to write 10 times 10 times 10. And I'm going to see where else it fits in. Down here, times 10. Now I move to the second row. I know some number plus some number plus some number must equal to 375. And these three pictures are identical. So I just divide by 3. So this right here is just 125 times 125. Excuse me, plus 125. Plus 125, and at the bottom right here, I put down 125. So I'm excited. I know that 125 times 10, I just put the zero over to the right. That's just 1,250 or 1,250. All right. So, and that's what I love about math. You know, you could kind of cut it many different ways, but I want to make sure you guys are still here with me. Okay. Okay, damn. I'm having fun. I'm tickling myself. So I go to the third row right now, and I know that this is 10 right here as well. Hey, this is 10. Now I know that 10 minus these two numbers must equal to 110. So in my mind, what number minus 10 would equal to 110? 120. 120 minus 10 is 110. So these numbers have to be 60 apiece right here. So as I get down to this right here, I kind of figure out what's next. So change the mood a little bit, you know, and get into it. So we have 125 times.
Little town blues. Are melting away.
Okay.
I'll make
so 125 times 10 is 1,250 minus 60. Your answer is 1,190. I just want to say thank you, Mr. Dinkins, for your time for the city of New York. And I want to thank everyone who has supported me in this math movement. I'm here to support these contents I'm placing on YouTube for free. I'm here to support this math community.